with God in yourself, you know?
Yes.
And that's what my heart is dedicated to, but my mind is always letting her, to enlighten her, that I'm trying to receive everything she's teaching me. And I'm trying to learn everything my brother teach me. And I'm trying to learn everything I'm learning, that I'm learning through other channels. And most of all, through the Holy Spirit and Jesus Christ himself. Because I'm listening to God as I'm talking to you. I'm listening to God over the traffic. You know, I may want to jump in a car and drive, but is that healthy for this daughter? You know what I'm saying? Is that healthy for that son? You know what I'm saying? We got to measure out what's healthy for our community. You know what I'm saying? Some people is drivers. So if you a driver, we're going to get you the best driving jobs. You know, get that driving money. If you are a teacher, you are the best teacher, get the best teaching job. Do not be laxated. If you are a minister, be the best minister you could be. If you are a painter, a writer, anything that you want to be, that God gave you from the air, from him, from Jesus Christ. You know this came from God, a poet as myself, a writer,
encourager.
A teacher, an encourager, anything. Like that you want to do, graphic designs and all that kind of stuff. If that's
you
your
are
passion,
a great writer, poet, Ali.
Yes, and if yes,
you
and if,
write real
you,
lyrics. I love
you,
it.
Thank you. And if you want to do more of those things, that's between you and God. That's all spiritual.